Hello friends, welcome back to a new video. My name is Yakshit and I am watching Yakshit Music and Art World. Today I am going to tell you the basics of art. So let's start the video.
So friends, let's talk about the item you need. So first thing you can use in your art is a pencil, drawing pencil. And it should be a good quality. So I use the pencil of Apsara and the shade is 4B. So the second thing for making you need is Fevicol. It is very important. And I use the Fevicol of company itself, Fevicol. So let's keep it aside. Now the another things comes is a wax crayons. So I use the crayons of Camlin. So you can also use this one. It is nice. It has a very good quality. So let's keep it aside. So the another things come is a glitter. I use the glitter in the pouches. You can use any color of your choice. Of any company. Keep it aside and talk about the another thing. The another things is your paint, and you can use any two. It is of Apsara and it is of Camlin. Camlin is the best one. You can also go for Apsara. And the costs of this color I don't know, but I think it is of 90 rupees. And this one I think so 15 rupees. Bottle. It is easy available in the market. So let's keep it aside and talk about watercolor. So the last thing is Apsara watercolor. Has 6 shades in it. Let me show you one. So you can see it is like a paste bottle. You get 6 shades of 50 rupees. Let's keep it aside and talk about another thing. Another and the last thing is about accuracy. So the accuracy is the main thing of art and craft, and we should be very accurate. These were the basics of art.